Locked away in a cage like a trophy. That is no way to live. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow. You truly believe you can win this, don't you? Fools!
Already a formidable telepath without the mind. I'll try to shield us from her mental attack.
Caution. This stone is capable of reprogramming minds, but can also break them to pieces just as easily.
Job.
No way we can stop at only two stones. We've got to collect them all. Yeah.
has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a potty break. I can't be the only one who's gotta go, right?
Unleash every ounce of power you can muster.
out.
My protective spell shielded us from the blast and protected the power stone as well.
Everyone stay close to the station's surface. Nowhere's artificial gravity and atmosphere don't extend far beyond its outer shell.
They say the only thing colder than the depths of space is the icy grip of death itself. I will make certain you experience both this day. I'll twist you to my whims and then rip you to shreds.
He's on his own this time. We need to finish him before his partner has a chance to rescue him again.
There's nowhere left for you to run this time.
The only limit of the Reality Stone is the imagination of the one who wields it. Let's hope Blaves is uninspired.
I'll have your heads on my fight. I'll shred the fabric of reality itself, if that's what it takes to defeat you.
Surrender!
The void's dark embrace, and eagerly awake the billions of souls that Thanos will send to join me!
We're more than halfway there, team. Just two more stones to go.
You have proven more powerful than we anticipated. But as long as one of the Black Order still stands... all who oppose our master shall fall. I showed you mercy once. Never again!
Of course she seems madder than last time. We just sent her husband spiraling off into the abyss.
Level up! is welcome compared to what Thanos offers. Destined to be in my hand all along.
Look out. There's no telling where that stone could send you.
Combined efforts are most impressive. But you forget. I have powerful allies of my own. And when the Black Order unites, death always prevails.
No one dies here today. They may be merciless killers, but thankfully the Black Order saw a value in me that my father never did. And I see value in them as well. Just imagine what we could all do together. An alliance, powerful enough to bring even Thanos himself to his knees. And to bring a new order to the universe.
My master's lost.
Which side he stands on
is how it all ends.
As long as there's hope,
Thanos is not here.
Then how can we change
his son is?
He's already chosen which side he stands on.
You're right, Captain. I'm sorry. I'm not Thanos.
And you never will be. There is only one. From this day forth, he reigns supreme!